Luke, welcome back in Wijk aan Zee. First round, draw with Black against Radjabov. Seems like an okay result, or isn't it?
Yeah, well, I mean, of course, I mean, you have Black against Timur, and he's a very difficult player to actually to beat. But actually, I was quite happy about my game, and it was quite interesting. And I had a feeling that, well, something more was possible than a draw, but in the end, well, actually, I was also quite happy to repeat the moves.
Okay, but during the game, did you miss anything concrete?
I didn't really analyze it very deeply, but it was clear for me that I had a comfortable position, although it looked like my king's position was a bit weak, but I think everything was under control. I had the center and pieces were active, but well, he defended also quite well. And in time trial, I missed something, and I was actually lucky. I could still make a draw.
Okay, then in general, you're sort of the veteran player here. How did you approach the tournament?
Well, as usual, I don't go. I'm just here to play chess and have no expectations, but I'm ready to fight. And well, last year I finished the tournament with a bang by beating Levon Aronian, and so that. And now my fans have a big expectations, so it's very hard to keep up with those expectations. But well. One of the reasons, of course, that I'm playing here is my fans, and they want to see serious results.
Okay, but who's your favorite for the victory here?
You mean apart from myself, Magnus and Anish?
Apart from yourself and Magnus and Anish.
Yeah, it's hard to say because, you know, basically this is a tournament and it's very interesting field, and it's very much depending on your shape, and of course because it's such a long tournament, Magnus is always a candidate because he physically he's very strong apart from, let's say, chess wise so that's where it gives him an serious edge. Well, if I would be a good chess player, imagine that, then I would have had chances as well, but because I consider myself still to be in reasonably good shape, but I know other guys who are very sportive. I don't know, but normally you have to look for somebody who has this perfect combination of chess and physical shape.
Okay, Luke, thank you very much and good luck.